5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
McKee upfield. McKee, a huge strike, is taken way up to the 20-meter line. Russell out of dummy half, goes himself, Russell to the ball, he scores! Oh, Russell has stolen over under the plate. Furman sends it on to Willie Lockwood. Lockwood quick hands to McAnally. McAnally goes forward, one-handed pass to Anthony Donovan. Anthony Donovan will score in the corner. Anthony Donovan. Hill storms on the ball. Charging upfield, Anthony Hill. Murphy out of dummy half, long ball right to Lockwood. Willie Lockwood sees the gap, he goes for the gap, puts the pedal to the metal, and he goes by and scores! Furman to Lockwood. Lockwood throws it dummy. Turns it back inside to McAnally. McAnally's busted him. He's got Furman on the inside. Furman with the ball. Beach one. Beach two. Furman going for the line. Furman sidesteps. Offloads to McAnally. McAnally goes for the gap. Oh, and if he goes, he's not held. He goes again. McAnally dives over and scores next to the post. Wallace to Furman to Lockwood. Throws it dummy. On to McHugh. Out wide. McHugh to Douglas. And Douglas will score in the corner. Murphy's through. Murphy up over the halfway line. Good shot. Murphy's still going, up over the 40, up over the 30. Trent McHugh, a huge hit up from Trent McHugh. He stormed onto that ball. He's still going, a one-headed pass to the support. Simon Graham beats one. Simon Graham turns it back inside to Furman, to McAnally, and McAnally will score over the pace. Wallace sends it out to Furman. Furman onto Lockwood. Lockwood puts in the grubber, flying through is the fullback, and he'll score. The Sharks are in. Anthony Donovan. It's given Beach a shocking tackle of Garrett. Boots a tackle of Roberts, spins off the tackle of Donovan. Up over the 40, Jordan Macy out 18. Furman from the scrum base. Furman going for one. He's got one to Burke. In comes Davis and Furman. It's a try. It's intercepted by Ben Sprague. Ben Sprague's in the clear. He's 5 metres in front over the 40 to halfway line. Don't wait, Kenzie. He'll run the full length of the field here to score. Under the post, Ben Sprague put down the glasses. Shoved it goes as he dives over. Next to the post. Wallace to McHugh up over the halfway line. Spins out of one tackle. Breaks three of another. Up over the 40. McHugh still going. Goes. Russell goes on a spin field. And it's put down on the 20-metre mark. Plays it 21 metres out. Out it goes now to Lockwood, to Murphy. Murphy going for the line. Murphy, one-headed ball to Wright. Wright steps in, stands in the tackle, offloads to Macy. Macy to Ben Sprague. Try in the corner. Simon Graham on mark. Simon Graham in the corner for the Port Macquarie Sharks. Nicholas Leonard from the sideline. It's coming in. It's there. Nicholas Leonard puts it between the upright. Wallace storming onto the ball, McHugh, Trent McHugh up there, he's back for him, Trent McHugh, offloads to Fitzgibbon in support, on to Hodge, Hodge is stripped of Hodge, caught by Dean Urquhart, ball play back to Wallace, to Furman, to Lockwood, on it goes now to Ben Sprague, Sprague one-headed pass to Murphy, Murphy going for the line, he's got one to beat, Christian Murphy scores, next to the base, runs it down and puts it down under the black dot, Wallace goes forward, Wallace will score under the post, it's Kraft with a charge down, right by for the charge.
I follow orders. God knows where I've been.
Lockwood with a clearing kick, a good kick, will it find touch? Yes, it does. Gets a great bounce, a 40-20 kick. Lockwood. Chance out here, Furman flying through, it's Graham, no, it's Sprague, and Sprague scores. Ben Sprague is it has scored. It's Anthony Hill in his 100th game, struggles upfield. Lockwood shakes the kick, takes on the defence, breaks, busts through. Lockwood up over the 30, offloads to Furman. Furman's got Murphy on the outside, and Christian Murphy will score in the corner.
Brent Sprague, he now finds a little gap, he skates through, and there's the opening four-pointer of the grand final. Ben Sprague for the Port Macquarie Sharks, and that was just a little bit too easy. Willie Lockwood kicking very early in the tackle count, and pinpoint accuracy too, takes him within about 12 metres of the line. Brent Sprague, Lockwood.
around. What a sensational ball. He's got support. Can he juggle it? Can he hold it?
Oh, and a little bit of a high shot around the chops too. That was Christian Murphy.
It's a long way to the top if you want to rock and roll.
Ben Sprague, a try scorer. Thurman. Willie Lockwood chips it over the top. Rion Jarrett makes a blue of it. Here's a chance. Thurman now has got Lockwood in support. Lockwood's going to score the try. And that basically came from a Willie Lockwood chip over the top. Rion Jarrett made an absolute mess of trying to regather the ball. And the Sharks extend their lead to the grand final. Oh, and a solid tackle too. And that was an absolute beauty from Phil Russell. Leonard's just busted him straight up the middle. He's up to halfway. Coming in to get him was the number three in Greg Hotham. Wallace again. Herman's got the ball. Puts it behind him. Picks it up. Scoots away from dummy half. Gives it out to where the try scorer is about to get second Ben Sprague. And he just stepped around some feeble Roosters defence. And the Port Macquarie Sharks are certainly on their way in the year 2000 Group 2 Grand Final. Wallace says, let's go to the grandstand side. McAnally gives a ball to Foreman. That is a magnificent ball from Dave McAnally to the young under-18 Australian representative, Brett Foreman. And the Sharks did what the Roosters were hoping to do, to be the first to score in the second half. And it's the little halfback and his second row partner cut it to pieces. And Nick Fitzgibbon, and that's a good run-out too. And that's not a good option running in a front rower in Trent McHugh.
A metre out now, the Sharks. 16-0 they lead. Lockwood gives it to Murphy. Murphy's over. They had him to score. And it's Christian Murphy who adds another 4 pointers for the Sharks.
He nearly pulled the cigar and here it is here.
This is Phil Russell.
Well, Jordan Mason has just booked himself in Disneyland.
Fitzgibbon has this broke out of blind. Still going. Great run from the lock forward.
A solid tackle too.
Here's a big reply by Trent McHugh.
Oh, and he goes bang. Phil Russell, how are you feeling, son? Great show, Rudy.
Carolyn Harrigan.
Thanks for coming. Anthony Hill. And Phil Russell, I've been impressed with his defence again. Jordan Macy, playing in the custodian role, puts on the little Campo goose step.
Oh, and then he's been hammered.
Lockwood. Kicking to Jones, in behind Jones, close to touch. It's into the in-goal area. The chasers are coming, and that is a great chase by the young winger. Douglas to Sprague. Gets out of another tackle. Ben Sprague by Geez, a tough customer to tackle this break. He's scored two already this afternoon. He's been outstanding this afternoon, Ted McHugh. Gary Jarrett, crunched by Gee. That was a good tackle by Paul Douglas. Thurman turns it back to McHugh. McHugh gives it to Russell. Russell to Leonard. Leonard looking for the try line. He scores the youngster. And that dead set will be the ball game. Nick Leonard scoring the try.
Oh, that's just good sustained play there. Thurman, it was just slipping out. Look at the angles run here by Trent McHugh again. And a good pass. This is a good pass here. The young fellow hasn't he done well from a stop start.
So what a year it's been for the Port Macquarie Sharks, minor and major premiers in all three grades of the 2000 Group 2 competition. As they hoist captain coach Paul Douglas on their shoulders, it's been a sensational effort by all concerned. Congratulations to the Port Macquarie Sharks.
This has been another presentation of NBN's Wide.